It's called love, and every cruelty will cloud it, and his lies, true love will never allow it, 'cause it's a lie that we have ceased to believe. We said goodbye, but it won't take its leave. Why should it take the tears of a woman to see how men are? Grespective, no mystery. What you don't know always gets you. It'll hurt you and desert you. Oh, you better see that it's the damage ever done by degrees, and some will take eternity to believe. Why should it take the tears of a woman to see how men are? 'Cause love is a given thing with no need of return. It lends itself to everything, and maybe one day man will see that love is a lesson money never taught us to learn. Love is the power to have without the premise that there's nothing for free. When we're getting by and getting along, it's like we're scared to see that something is wrong. Why should it take the tears of a woman to see how men are? 'Cause love is a given thing with no need of return. It lends itself to everything, and maybe one day man will see that love is a lesson money never taught us to learn. Love is the power to have without the premise that there's nothing for free. Cause when we're getting by and getting along, you know it's hard to think that something is wrong. But why should it take the tears of a woman to see how men are? Why should it take the tears of a woman to see how men are? Why should it take the tears of a woman?